For fuck's sakes, I hate working here.
Yeah, I hate it too.
I need some caffeine. Let's put on our skis.
Thank God it's casual Friday. I'm sure glad I brought my skis to work today.
This coffee's great.
This is some good. I just finished talking to Andrew, and he said to come over tonight.
What the fuck?
Number 5. Oh man, this is fucking hard.
Andrew, come hit this with me.
Oh, I just talked to Kevin. Him and Alex are coming over tonight. We can chill out then, but for now I have some homework to do.
Okay, that's cool. I'll just wait until those guys are over then.
Aha.
Alex is pretty wasted.
Man, I'm pretty drunk too.
Ugh, I don't feel so good.
Pass it over here, man.
Oh yeah, hey guys. I just remembered something. I found out about this island on the internet. You can buy it. It's only like, I don't know, like $500,000.
Where the hell are we gonna get $500,000 from?
We could rob a bank.
Hey, yeah, that sounds awesome, Ron. We should totally do that.
Hey, I've got a boat we can take to the island. We can also use it as an escape vehicle.
Me and Alex will take the boat. We'll meet you at the docks.
Alright, so the plan is that this is an in-and-out job. Grab the chest and get the f*** out, alright? And if anyone tries to f*** with you, blow their f***ing heads off. Behind you!
Alright, nobody move!
Don't do anything you'll regret. God f***, I don't listen.
Open the vault, or I'll shoot you with a brace! Alright, let's go!
Throw it in the car.
Let's go.
Aline, I always get shine. You know, don't you? No.